Our world is rapidly changing. Digital technologies and data are changing to health and the design of health systems. But governance models haven't kept up. This creates uneven effects globally. The Lancet and Financial Times Commission, Governing Health Futures 2030, Growing Up in a Digital World, shows how digital transformations are changing our health futures. In October 2019, 19 commissioners were brought together to develop the report. These commissioners considered a wide range of governance approaches, ethical guidelines, and institutional responsibilities that must be considered to improve health and well-being in an increasingly digital world. Commission meetings prompted open dialogue and shaped the heart of the commissioners' report. The Commission engaged with stakeholders, including various international organizations, non-governmental organizations, and decision makers at the global and regional levels. The novelty of this collaboration between The Lancet and the Financial Times also allowed for private sector engagement without compromising the independence of the Commission. There were three key findings. First, young people's experiences growing up in a digital world are just as diverse as their lived experiences. They are excited about the benefits digital transformations will have for their health and well-being, but they are concerned about online risks, finding trustworthy information, knowledge on how their data is being used, and whether these technologies are grounded in human rights. Secondly, the Commission identified a solidarity-led approach to health data and addressing digital determinants of health to be important for maximizing the public health value of digital transformations. However, these are missing from most governance approaches. Lastly, we discovered that all countries are looking to use digital technologies to improve their health services and make better use of their health data. Most countries have already developed digital health strategies, but they are yet to adopt an approach based on the principles of data solidarity, digital trust, accountability, and public participation. The Commission found that these principles are key to advancing health equity and resolving privacy concerns. Digital transformation have the potential to improve everyone's health and will allow young people to have a role in making decisions about their health futures. But this is only possible if collective action is taken to strengthen the governance of digital technologies and data so they benefit everyone. For this to happen, governments, companies, and other organizations must take collective action by building a governance architecture that fosters trust, addresses the role of digital technologies as determinants of health, enacts a new approach to data collection and usage based on data solidarity, and invests in the enablers of digital transformations for public health and UHC. Our health futures are being decided now. If governments and companies adopt a value-based approach to governing digital transformations, everyone will move one step closer to reaching a sustainable future where health for all is realized.